And there it is. That was the tornado watch.
I know.
It actually may be close enough for Steve's weather radios to go off.
That's great.